We swallow our feelings, even if it means we're unhappy forever. Sound good?